Many people have been asking me where to find the Huawei EMUI app twin file location. Why you probably want to know this is because you may want to back up your WhatsApp manually and to get the restore process done immediately rather than downloading from the cloud, right? So first of all, you have to go to the settings. Go to the app twin and you can turn on the WhatsApp. Once you have done it, you probably see your WhatsApp in the app drawer with the second one here. This is where you can probably do the usual restore. But if you have done it to a thumb drive, you could probably just copy into the folder and just restore it instantly. So let me show you how you can do that. First of all, you have to go to the Play Store and you have to find an app called Total Commander. So this is an app that you can access to the system root location. Now, go to the system root and to the MNT user folder here, you will see there are many extra folders that have got it before this. So the latest one, as I can see, is 132. So you know that the app twin for the WhatsApp now is at 132. However, you are unable to access directly like this. How we can do it is to create a bookmark, all right? So go to the bookmarks section, create a bookmark. I will use this shortcut to copy the name of it and to paste it here. All right, so I already know it is 132, right? So I will just type 132 here and show in home folder. Then I will add it to the main page here. This is where it is, right? So before doing this, I will plug in my thumb drive now. Okay, so my thumb drive is shown here. So now I can go to my thumb drive, go to the folder, and I will copy the entire WhatsApp backup now to the clipboard. Now let me come back here and go to the location. This is where it is. Alright, so what you can do is hold on any folder in order to get the shortcut bar here to paste it here. So this is where you can copy and paste the WhatsApp backup folder directly to the phone, and where this is for the app twin purpose. Okay, now come back here. You can just verify your phone, yeah, and you can get it restored instantly. So that's it for today. Thank you so much.